Martian Lord. See you soon.
How are you enjoying Lawrenceburg? This town used to have a spectacular amount of hustle and or bustle before its denizens fled to sanctuary to escape Jack's army. Most of them, anyway. Captain Flint's men killed anyone who stayed.
Gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary. Let's go this way!
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us, and I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper Clan, as in Flash Ripper. I don't have to tell you why they're...
Hey, how did Bruckle suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
Protect me, Squire!
brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was gonna call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought. I've been telling you about. It's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of. Well, actually, I'll go get her.
Bus Stallion! Here, girl! Bus Stallion!
They told me to bring
say
a
hello! Yeah. Mud Stallion says hello.
This way! Lobo
must have been a flint ship. Real nice guy. Being tortured every time he's drunk. It's
Boo-Boo! Light the fuses, bitches! I'm ready to fly!
Thank you.
it is.
Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
Get you some hay!
That's
beat me up? We can talk this through, right? Here, I'll do it for you. Hey, how are you? Oh, I'm fine. I kinda wish you wouldn't have beat me up, though.
Why?
That really hurts! You make a good point, Claptrap. Come on out, Flip! Your Claptrap unit has returned!
It's a new torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Thank you.
just gotta get to my ship.
Place. Sanctuary is slightly less so. You'll need a car to reach the city gate. Get to the Ketcheride. This machine will digitally construct a vehicle.
Wow! Unauthorized user up in my grill! You trying to hack my Ketcheride?
Damn it. Oh, sorry. Darn it. A man named Scooter controls these Ketcheride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the Ketcheride, I can hack the machine and get you a car. Executing phase shift. Wait a moment while I hack the Kedja ride.
Authorized user accepted. Enjoy the ride, and there's a memento taco. The taco in the glove box.
Cool. Try requesting another car. Termer, that one. You should now be able to digistruct a car from any Catch-a-Ride station. Now use one to jump that gap. Sanctuary and find Roland. He'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down handsome Jack and lived.
Sometimes I think you're so unearned. Things like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, ambition, good looks. I could go on, but I won't. But I can. I almost forgot to mention dignity! Easy, Butt Stallion! Easy.
Thank you. certainly gonna kill every last one of you!
Look at all that gear!
You're never getting into Sanctuary, the Bloodshot Skaglings! Hold up! You're a Vault Hunter! Just a sec. Roland wanted to talk to you. Let me echo him.
Oh, so you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a Vault Hunter like you, until I pulled the Crimson Keys.
You can still
we'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My base shop with Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place at the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
We're to keep the gate closed until you return with the power core. Roland's orders. About those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drill gets closer to the vault. To freedom, order, and safety for us all.
Except you assets and sanctuary.